decimal point has been updated. Please check it on the map.
Okay, so Dawsonville Forest. Just gonna climb a little bit here. You can see where we are. Okay, so I'll do a 360. Sunset. So let's climb a little bit more.
Maximum flight altitude reached.
All right, so about 120 meters. That's kind of the limit. Of course, I can go much higher, but you're not supposed to, so I'm not going to do that. All right, so now panning down a little bit. And move forward. Flying over the Etowah River here. Okay, descending a little bit. Try to get it over the river, that's going to be tricky. All right, so putting all the way down, there's an open spot here. So let me see if I can do that. Go down a little lower. Go up a little bit just to see where we are. That's going to be pretty tricky to actually down to the water level. See if I can Shield Bridge. Come on, zeg maar. So you can see that the sensor is picking up some of the tree limbs, so I'm going to move a little bit to the right here. There we are. There we are. I think we're good now. They're silly. That's me. Doing my very best not to crash my drone in the... Oh. Oh. Oops, okay. Hit some branches there, still good. All right, boys. Why does it go up? I don't want to go up. Why does it go up? Damn it. Don't want to do that. Probably because I'm negative 5 meters, because I started higher. Alright. Let's see if we can get out of here without any problems. I'm gonna fly to an open spot and. Lift off. We're good. Okay. So we're going to maximum altitude. Well, probably that's not necessary. Let's just turn around a little bit here. See if I can find where I am. Looks like that's where we are. Okay, it's looking straight down. Let's bring it down a little bit. All right, coming down fast. Okay, well, that went well. Sasha. All right, let's come back. Returning, there's the learning path that I want to. Sal. So.